were in the field just beside the campsite, where the Boulmer helicopter is on the ground, we believe waiting for a rescue. And that skidder in the background still under cloud. From what I've heard, it sounds like the gearbox is hot and they're trying to get some air across it to cool it down. He hasn't got a big adjustable spanner in his hand. The official secrets act on it. This is me.
And me.
This is me and Jennifer on my birthday.
Having
watched the rain all day from inside the van, we finally got to the curry house and a lovely curry, and on the way back we could hear and smell a helicopter, and we come round and the poor old Sea King from RAF Boulmer has got overheating gearbox problems, so it's having to stop here for tonight.
And another one trying to come up from Preston, I think, to rescue the poor person that was.
Yeah, there's somebody on the crag over there. So it's not the normal way to finish your birthday off, but that's what we've done.
Sunny now.
A bit of cloud down on skidder there. It's a sight better than it has been. The precipitation stopped.
An engineer down from Boulmer to fix it.
Yeah. So the fitter up there has just taken delivery of a new hydraulic hose, and he reckons it's going to take an hour and a half to get it airborne again, or airworthy, I should say.